are celebrating International Drug Abuse Day. So me and my team painted this in the hopes of sending a message to everyone.
I'm interning KVN Hospital, and this art is to make awareness about the drugs and being aware of the drugs.
Dr. Wali Rahmani, I am an intern in KVN Hospital. She is Sadaf, she is Ritisha, and she is Ufra.
They are depicted everything through painting. We want to aware people about the drug abuse and all the harmful effects it's causing humanity. We want to share this message to the masses of people so that everybody gets to know about what is wrong. So, here Priyanka is here.
Yeah, hi.
I'm Priyanka. I'm currently going to be KVN Hospital. And today we are spreading the awareness about the drug abuse and all. And to overcome that, I request people to consult a doctor. They do the therapies, visit a psychiatrist, and they really help to overcome the drug. It's not that once addicted we can't do overcome. We can do that.
Thank you.
Abusing drugs not only destroys the person's life, but their family and work and their lifestyle is destroyed. And at the end, this person is dying. Yes. They will live a very base life. So it's better to stop early and go to a doctor and seek help.
Thank you. Thank you.
Awareness among the young to stay away from drug abuse, and to create awareness among the young people, they should stay away from drug abuse in all kinds of sources of drugs, whatever are available. And we want to aware people about the drug abuse in this International Drug Abuse Day.
Today, as of today, there is International Drugs Day. Myself, Dr. Sharad Patil, and these are my colleagues. And here we are showing ways of drugs and the world with drugs and world without drugs. So as we can see over here, drugs which are manipulating the brain, and the world which is nature and without drugs, how it's affecting brain.
Awareness among the people. Many people are aware of it, but they are not aware of the side effects. And there are not only side effects, but it will lead to long-term complications like mental depression, anxiety, and a lot of dependence and a lot of psychiatric disorders. So this is mainly regarding the awareness, for the public awareness regarding the International Day Against Drug Abuse.
Based on the theme, share facts on drugs and save lives. So we have created a painting along with my friends. I've created created this painting. After taking the drugs, what illustration is there in her head? We have shown it here. This is all what her eyes, one eye is dilated and one side she's overexcited, happy. One side she's sad, dilated, pupils are dilated. And we have shown all kinds of drugs here. And this, she's all locked up in this drug thing. She's locked up here. The only person who can save her from this is the doctor who has the key to this lock.
Professor in Department of Psychiatry, Faculty of Medical Sciences, KVN University, Gulbarga. Today being 26th June 2021 is internationally observed by United Nations Office on Drugs and Crimes as International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. Theme of this year was Share Facts on Drugs and Save Lives. In this regard, a painting competition was organized under the theme for staff, students and interns, in which many of our students and staff and interns participated very actively, showcased their creative ability against drug abuse and trafficking, and we have received almost all 40 paintings on, and we had provided painting materials and charts to them. And we will judge this paintings. It will be judged by our faculty and Dr. Shahid Pasha, who is a visiting faculty in Gulbarga University. It was a fruitful and de-stressing day for our staff, hospital staff, as they have been involved in COVID care since the last 1.5 years, and they participated actively and had a good gathering. Thank you.
Please subscribe Art News World and press the bell icon for more videos.